Hey everyone, coming at you today with a crucial step to securing your crypto, backing up your 12-word secret recovery phrase. Open Exodus, grab a pen and paper, and let's dive in. Now, your 12-word secret phrase is the backup to your wallet and the master key to accessing your crypto. If you lose access to your wallet, say by forgetting the password, a broken or lost device, or your phone being abducted by a squirrel, your secret phrase can be used to restore your wallet and funds on another device. The secret recovery phrase is the master seed to your crypto addresses and private keys. Wherever your secret phrase goes, your assets will follow. Think of your secret phrase as a magic spell for recreating your wallet. It gives you and anyone with it full control of your assets from anywhere in the world. Exodus, the company, does not have access to your secret phrase, nor will Exodus staff ever ask for it. No one can retrieve it nor restore access to your wallet if you lose it. You are in full control and responsible for backing up and writing down your secret recovery phrase and keeping it safe. Now, let me show you where you can find your secret recovery phrase so you can write it down. Open up your Exodus wallet and click the settings icon here at the top. Click the backup tab and then view secret phrase. Now, understand that there is some risk to revealing your secret recovery phrase. Anyone with your secret recovery phrase can use it to take control of your crypto, so make sure you're in private before proceeding. Again, your 12-word secret phrase must remain a secret. When you're ready, click View Secret Phrase, enter your wallet's password, and click Unlock Now. Hover over the numbers to view each word of your 12-word secret phrase, one by one. Write down the phrase in the same order they're displayed and spell the words correctly. Do not make a digital copy. Do not take a screenshot. Do not print your secret phrase. Do not save it as a file on your device. Do not save it in an email nor store it in the cloud. Keep it offline. When done, double check to make sure you've written the 12 words down in the correct order and spelled correctly. If a word is out of order or misspelled, it won't be able to restore your wallet. It's best practice to write down a few copies of your secret phrase and store them in separate places. That way, if something happens to one, you'll still have access to another. Keep your secret phrase in a safe place, such as a safe, a safety deposit box, or get creative with a hiding place. Slide it under your flooring, tuck it away in some rolled up socks, or under a graft of skin. Just kidding about that last one. Whatever you choose, just make sure it's safe and only accessible to you or a loved one you trust. You know, in case you die. If you need to use your secret recovery phrase to restore a wallet, always verify where you're using it is safe and legitimate. Never enter it into a website or any other wallet before first verifying its legitimacy. When in doubt, or if you have questions, Exodus is here to help. Send us an email at support@exodus.com, 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. For all things crypto and Web3, click on any of these videos to watch more. Thanks for watching.